Well, looky who decided. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake. But then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Unvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. You make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Unvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Unvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. Up ahead!
Was part of his group,
that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted.
Go!
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Boy.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Son of a bitch.
A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Thank you.
He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
Oh, no, 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 no.